Hello viewers, today I have a vintage Goodall lawnmower here at my house. This is my grandfather's lawnmower. I think it actually might have been my great-grandfather that originally bought this. This is back from the 1960s. It has a 3-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine in there. Easy spin, easy starting, 3600 RPM, 4-cycle obviously. And look at that, made in the USA. And that goes to show the quality, because this has been running for the past 60 years just fine. And the reason why I have this here today is because my lawnmower, which is all of 2 years old, has failed. Here's a look at the other information tags. This is something you don't see anymore on today's lawnmowers, is a full throttle control. I'm going to go ahead and cut the grass with this today, so let's get this thing going. Okay, I'm going to put the choke on, and it should go on the second pull. At least that's what it usually does. Yes, that was in fact a cold start. After 60 years, starts in the first pull. So I'll let that warm up for a few minutes and then we'll cut some grass.